Let's finish the color leaves on this beautiful page. And I plan to start from this small branch, because here we can practice how to color more highlighted leaf like this one, and how to color leaves which are more in the shadow. This one partly hidden behind the rabbit, and this one where will be shadow from the rosewood hip. And I think that I will start with my permanent green olive. I will start to use it from the central part of the leaf, where I can apply a little bit more pressure, and going to the edges of the leaf. Very lightly. The second layer, I add a little bit of texture. Now I can switch to slightly darker color. It will be chromium green opaque. I can use it near the base of the leaf. And I can use it along the central part, central vein of the leaf. And my lightest color will be May green. I also want to add some additional color accent to the leaf, so for the central part I want to add a little bit of Indian red. Well, the next leaf is almost completely in the shadow from the rabbit, so maybe I will indicate the shadow using a warm gray number 5, and it's a relatively dark color. I indicate for myself this shadow on the leaf. You can do similar thing with dark sepia also. And now I will be using chromium green opaque to create dark color here. But along the edge we still can add a little bit of May green. Well, let's go back to permanent green olive. Let's color this leaf. where the upper part will be lighter and lower part will be darker. Now time for the darker color. And I think that I want to increase shading using a warm gray 5. Now the rest of the leaf I will cover with May green. And final touches with Indian red. And in such way, I intend to proceed coloring all the leaves. Doing shadow with a warm gray. Then covering it with chromium green opaque. Indian red. Thank you.